have went to the extension office and asked a few questions. And yes, I am in favor of keeping the extension office in the courthouse. That's just a matching funds. University of Missouri matches what this is in there that we put up. There's only one, if I believe I'm right, only one employee out of that extension office. But working with the extension office is four or five or maybe even more employees are working that the University of Missouri pays for them. That job to Douglas County, and that means something to me. They work with the schools, all four of them, the Plainview, Skyline, Ava, and the Head Start, teaching the children and helping them in the ways of understanding good foods and stuff. They help in maybe therapies, classes, or something that way with the senior citizens and what have you. And so we've got some of them, and I'll be there before long, so I'd say up to that. They help the farmers if they have a problem. They've got a glide going or got some bugs or something. They will look into that and see what the problem is. Soil test, different things for the farmer, the homeowner. It might be just a simple thing as your flowers or your shrubs outside or your trees out there, but they do a good work. And so I put, you know, thought a little bit about this, and they logged in over 800 hours in 11, the year 2011, helping the people in Douglas County. So to me, I would say thumbs up to the university and the courthouse. And just to sort of finish out my time since I've got a moment like that, I believe in an honest day's work for an honest day's pay. Every job that we can keep in the county, we need to be fighting for. Anyway, we can keep it. Anyway, we can keep it here. So, thumbs up.